These residents from the settlement Sonskin in Fifrand have been without water for months, as have others in the town affected by the water crisis. Attempts by the municipality to address their plight have resulted in use of the town's firefighting truck to supply water to especially informal settlements here. The situation is affecting families negatively, with school-going children hindered from their academic work. Our news team witnessed how people were left to go back with empty buckets after water in the tank was used up, leaving them with no choice but to wait for the next distribution period, being the next day. Especially disadvantaged are senior citizens without younger, physically fit people at home.
At the house, there is no water. We cannot wash our clothes on time like we are doing before. And if we want to cook, maybe there is no water even.
And the truck is only coming once a day. If it's dropped now and whatever people get, it might even help some few people, and then when it goes back, it's not coming back.
It really affects us a lot because without bathing, obviously, nobody wants to go daddy to school. So, like, if we don't bath, we decide to stay and then miss out tests at school and all those kind of things. And that is bringing our academic work downwards.
Omaruru has for the past years depended on water from boreholes, but less rainfall recorded of late has meant the situation has become unfavorable. Council awarded a tender for drilling at least 4 more boreholes, but the initiative failed as only one proved to hold very little water. Plans are currently underway to engage NAM Water on the issue.
The council way forward now is to make an arrangement so that we can switch to NAM Water on a temporary basis. Because as soon as it rains or we receive sufficient rainfall, then we don't have, and then in the future, if we happen to experience the same drought, we go to back to NAM Water to rescue us.
The situation is affecting development of the town, forcing most unfinished projects to be put on hold. This is the life that the Sonskin and Fifrand community members had been living for months. Both young and adults need to be on standby once a day for the arrival of the municipality truck to supply them with water. Salomo Tenga, NBC News, Omaruru.